This video shows how to restore the BIOS on your HP computer with a key press combination. Many HP computers have an emergency BIOS recovery feature that allows you to recover and install the last known working version of the BIOS from the hard drive. First, power off the computer. If your computer is a notebook, plug the power adapter into the notebook and the other end into a wall outlet. Press and hold the Windows key and the B key at the same time while the computer is still powered off. While still pressing the Windows and B keys, press and hold the power button on the computer for 1 to 3 seconds, then release the power button. Continue holding the Windows and B keys until you hear beeping sounds or the HP BIOS update screen opens. Depending on your computer, the screen might remain blank for 30 to 60 seconds. If the HP BIOS update screen does not open, attempt the process again. If after repeated attempts the utility does not display, your computer might not support this function or there might be a hardware issue. The BIOS update begins automatically. It will write and then verify the updated BIOS. Click Continue Startup to restart your computer or wait until it restarts automatically. At the BIOS recovery prompt, press Enter on your keyboard to continue loading Windows. If prompted, read and respond to the screens to complete the recovery process. You can find additional helpful videos at hp.com/support videos and on our YouTube channel, youtube.com/HP Computing Support.